techieprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to apply for Tamil Nadu, apply for PR driver license for transport and commercial vehicles. The link provided below will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com, apply for TR driver license page. The procedure, office communication address, online procedures, eligibility, validity, processing time and other important instruction is provided here to complete this process. In this presentation, we will be introducing some of the websites for your convenience. It's all provided as a link in our site for saving your time. Let us get into the presentation. Tamil Nadu, apply for TR driver license by wikiprocedure.com. List of items covered in this session, need for TR, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, online resources, fees, processing time, officers contacts, other information. Need for TR. One need to get a TR driver license in order to drive a vehicle which is meant for commercial transportation in view of taking goods as well as passengers from one place to another place as prescribed in the permit. Even if he has a valid driving license to drive a two-wheeler or a car, he has to specially apply for this TR driver license to drive these vehicles meant for. So, if you possess a ordinary driving license to drive a car, you cannot drive a car which is meant for tourist travel with a special registration. TR driver license is eligible for only those drivers who had 1 year of valid license, which is called one year old driving license, and he should be at a minimum age of 20 years. Documents required, application forms can be downloaded from the from the link below, which I will show you right now. So this is the link where you can download the application involved in this process. Proof of address like ration card, electoral ID, Aadhaar card, LIC policy or passport. Pay slip issued by government or private companies. School certificate, birth certificate. Affidavit by an executive or a first class judicial magistrate or a notary public. Proof of age by ration card, electoral ID, LIC policy, Aadhaar card or passport. Passport size photo of 3 numbers. Medical certificate in case of the applicant is above 50 years. How to apply in person? To apply for a transport driving license, one has to reach his RTO office for his area. Those RTO office can be found out through this link provided here. I will show you the link which will be useful to find the RTO concern for your area. You can select this area category and find out the office address for that. Please make sure you have all the documents required to start this process while applying. Application forms can be downloaded from the site given below, which I have already showed to you. The applicant should also make himself clear about the eligibility required for getting this TR, like 8th standard pass minimum qualification and 1 year valid license to apply. Application forms also can be taken from the RTO office directly. This application can be completed with the documents required and can be present in the appropriate counter with advised payment to start your process and get this license. How to apply online? Applications can also be made through online with the following link. I will show you the link, parivahan.com. Which in turn will give you a button for driving license related services. Once someone clicks on this, they will get the page where you can select the state and the RTO office concerned. In this case, it is Tamil Nadu. While selecting this option, you will be directed to the new driver license and you can see select the TR and you will have this page where you can fill the application, upload the documents for starting the procedure through online. Fill the application form in the above given site, upload required documents, take printout of the application and also the acknowledgement form. Rush to the nearest RTO office before 11:30 in order to finish the process on the same day. And present the completed application form along with the documents with the prescribed fees at the appropriate counter to start the processing of your application. You can also book an appointment if necessary through the government portal. Eligibility: applicant should have valid 1 year old license, which can be called as 1 year of experience. Qualification: minimum 8th standard. Should have local residential proof. Applicant should be minimum 20 years old. Validity: this TR is valid for 3 years from the date of its issuance. Subsequently, it can be renewed for a further period of 3 years and so on. Whereas other driving license, in a regular driving license, it is valid for 20 years. It is related to the age, whether it is 50 or like that. But here it is 3 years fixed. Valid throughout India to drive these category of vehicles. Online resources, link for form and details for online is given here. I will show you the form 4 for you to download. This is the link to get the PDF form 4, and you can fill all the details required here to apply successfully. This is very useful for you to start the process immediately. And this is the RTO office related details, which you can download or get the office address and phone numbers to clarify some doubts. Fees: charges applicable for various types of licenses varies with relation to the type of vehicle and type of license you apply for. For this, the fees will be 200 rupees. Fees related link, which is provided here, will help you in giving the awareness of the fees collected for different kind of types of license. Please go through this. It will be useful for you to get knowledge on this. Processing time: it will be processed within 3 days if the application is prompt with all documents. Once the document and application is processed, the applicant will receive an intimation with a serial number in his registered mobile number. That means his application is accepted. Then the applicant will be asked to do the test drive. On successful completion of the test drive, the applicant will be issued the license on the same day or within a week time. If there is any postponement in that, renewal can be obtained immediately. Offices and contacts: your regional transport office of your area is the office for communication, and the contacts which is provided in the RTO contact will help you in tracing all those information for the RTO offices. The links which we have seen in this presentation so far is all provided in our wikiprocedure.com in appropriate places as links for you to save time. Other information: without a valid TR license, one cannot drive the vehicle meant for goods carrier and public carrier. Applicants should learn about the rules and symbols of the road traffic concerned. Thanks for visiting wikiprocedure.com once again to know about how to apply for TR, Transport Commercial Driver License, in Tamil Nadu.